In 2014, the residents of the city of Flint began facing a crisis after a decision was made to switch their water source without proper treatment. The water they relied on for cooking, bathing, and drinking was loaded with lead that had leached out of the underground pipes coming into their homes. In 2016, Google.org reached out to researchers at the University of Michigan in an effort to find a solution to this complex problem. Eric Schwartz, an associate professor of marketing at Michigan Ross, with an extensive background in using data science to help solve complex societal problems, and his colleague, Jacob Abernethy, now an associate professor at the School of Computer Science at Georgia Tech, formerly at the University of Michigan, met with city officials to ask some critical questions.
And we initially said, sure, let's figure out what we could do. I said, well, you know it's coming from the pipe, so how many households have lead pipes coming into their house? And the answer was, well, we don't know. And immediately that was clear, well, that's where the money's gonna come in to solve the problem, to resolve and remediate it, is to find the pipes and replace them.
With an idea for a potential solution in mind, Schwartz and Abernethy began working on a plan to use machine learning to bring clarity to lead service line inventory and replacement. The researchers realized their solution in Flint could have a much more profound impact on society if they could make it available for other communities facing similar problems.
When we saw some of this evolving in 2017-18, some of the experts, the legal experts from the ACLU, the NRDC, policy experts throughout Michigan and the EPA, indicated to us, this is a concern statewide, nationwide. And if you can find a way to help, you should.
Innovation Partnerships, a unit based in the Office of the Vice President for Research, is a bold development which places great importance on the translation and commercialization of research so that society can benefit from the innovations developed by Michigan's world-class faculty.
We are able to bring a diverse team with these deep technical strengths to be part of our office so that they can meet with faculty and really understand and dig into their research and understand how we can best help them. Really for us, the beginning of the innovation pipeline starts with the invention disclosure process. This is where a faculty member says, you know, I think I have an idea that may have some legs, may have some merit, and they submit an invention disclosure to our office. That triggers us to assign a licensing manager to reach out and meet with the faculty member to understand that invention, their overall research portfolio, and to understand really what their goals are, what their aspirations are for that technology, and to work with them to develop a commercialization strategy.
The diverse knowledge and expertise offered by the team at Innovation Partnerships helped Schwartz and Abernethy launch a startup called BlueConduit, a software-based company that is already helping dozens of communities save millions of dollars, get the lead out faster, and remain compliant. Innovation Partnerships is the primary gateway for U of M researchers seeking to increase the impact of their work. In 2021, the result was 23 startups, 502 inventions, and a record 287 license and option agreements with companies seeking to commercialize U of M research discoveries.